Recently, some Xiaomi Android users have complained about no service for SIM card problems. Unfortunately, their phone keeps showing Xiaomi SIM is either failed or no service or no SIM. Now, if you find that you can't use the SIM card and it shows no service or no SIM on Xiaomi device, then you need to watch this video and learn some quick ways to solve your problem. This problem can happen for mobile devices or for your SIM card. Now, to solve your problem. First, open dialer, press *#*#4636#*#*#. Now choose the SIM slot that you are having problems with. Now if you see the mobile radio power is already on, turn it off, wait 10 sec and turn it on. After that, open setting, tap SIM cards and mobile networks. Now choose your SIM slot. Now select the preferred network type. Choose to prefer LTE. If you are already using this, then choose to prefer 3G. After that, restart your network. To restart your network, you need to enable airplane mode, wait 10 sec, now turn it off. Now, check your issues. Now, if you found still have problems, then you need to open setting, scroll down to connection and sharing. Scroll down, tap rest. Now choose your SIM that you are having problems with. Now tap reset setting. Now most people solve their issues at this point. If you still have problems, you need to check your SIM card by putting it on another device. If you still have issues with that SIM, you need to talk to customer care support. Now if you have more questions about this topic, let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.